How are we, guys? It's New Year's Day, so I hope you all had a cracking night and not too hungover. Just hope this audio is going to be alright with these cars coming past. So we're out today for a meet up with the boys, just waiting for Viper. I just come tanking down the motorway thinking I was going to be a bit late, to realise that when I took the battery off the bike to charge it, the time's wrong on it. I'm actually early. So yeah, having a meet up today. I think we're going to a place called Clee Hill. Nothing better to get out, start the new year the right way. Out on the bike. Here it is. Filthy already. And let's see what today brings. Viper, come on, where are you? All right, guys, catch you soon.
Oh, not that I'm, no, I don't think so. Me and Nathan Gordon went out. There you go, should be on, should be recording now. Makes a massive difference, doesn't it? Yeah, because now the second the sun comes in your eyes, just dip your head forward a little bit. Sounds, you don't have to keep dropping your dark visor down. Well, we're going straight over. Windy, isn't it? Yeah. So are the others meeting us, or are they going straight there? It fill up now, I'll be good all the way home then. Oh, that slot's in the back. Oh, that's all right. Like I say, it's good how you've done your cables at the front, so you can just disconnect that and just charge your camera up. Yeah. Let's do this. Thank you. to you, some proper speed and lift your head up. Try to rip your neck off. Translated, piss down. I've got no waterproofs on or nothing, I'll be soaked out. My feet are still alright at the moment. Fingers are numb. Yeah. Left you what? Call them. Oh, I've done a duck. Catch you later, brother. Yeah, and you, mate. Have a good one. Clear. See you later, son. It's a lovely little bit of road, this is. I thought he was coming. Ever since I've had that one jump out of me when we were coming through back end of Bala, Every time I see him now, I think, easy, easy. Don't bother, they just jumped straight out. The thing was, though, when he jumped out on me, he didn't even run straight across the road. He got into the middle of my lane and he just stopped dead. I stopped the bike, and me and the sheep were just looking at each other as if saying, well, come on then. Left or right, which way are you going? I was just by myself, I was looking at this thinking, where the fuck are we going here? I've never known a McDonald's yet where you have to pay parking. I bet it's people who are parking here but not getting McDonald's and nothing off the shops.